Now, the road to Mount Lemmon has reopened, so if you're wanting to ski, snowboard, or sled, now is your chance. The Pima County Sheriff's Department made the announcement via Twitter this morning just before 11. The road had been closed since Friday due to snowfall. For road closure, for the hotline number for the road closures, head to our website, kgun9.com.